Promotion signing on, we didn't even get a chance to see the offside again to see how close it was or if it was or whatnot. But you just feel a little bit robbed as a Man City fan, obviously winning the game and a few decisions going against you and Man City looking like they, you know, even it, when the VAR's gone against them with a minute to go, I'm still thinking, oh, they're going to score again. I just hope that Debajit Majumdar didn't go to bed and stayed up and watched it, because we called that one at half-time. The tweet coming in said this could be a classic and shown for years to come, and I'm sure it will.
All right. I can, and I'm pretty sure our viewers can also almost feel the emotions that you guys are suppressing right now. I'm going to have to talk about Tottenham and the fact that Pochettino has made this possible for him with all the restrictions that he had, not just with the injuries that he had coming into this match, injuries that he had during the match, but also not being able to purchase too many players, and they've gone through to the semi-finals of the Champions League.
Yeah, I think it's great for Tottenham, isn't it? New stadium, they're playing in now. It's great for him. That's where they want to be. That's where they need to be. A big club like Tottenham need to be there. And, you know, anybody can win that next round now in the semis. Dale fancy the chances in the next round. You know, Manchester City have to look at theirs and go back again next year. But for Spurs, I mean, it's great for them. You know, they need to be up there with the big team.